Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth.
Don't worry. I like it when they run. It's all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your face soon enough.
Huh?
I'm gonna see your insides before this night. You're gonna look real nice next to that friend. I'm gonna find you. I will. I promise. Now, let's see where you scurried off to.
God! Please! Help us! I can make it!
They always try to hide.
Just keep
always the same.
Going.